of 105 miles per hour. It's moving off to the north-northwest at 10 miles per hour. Now, this is going to pose a threat to Turks and Caicos, parts of Hispaniola, places that just got a lashing by Hurricane Irma. We could see some rip currents and some high swells over the next 48 hours. Also, the model's not doing much with Jose in the next couple of days. It is expected to linger in the Atlantic. So this is one that we're definitely going to be tracking through the rest of the week and possibly into